The message of the OECD is that we have to tackle, in the first place, youth unemployment, because youth represent the future of any country, and we cannot strip hope out of the young. Giving hope to the youngsters implies new set of policies that starts from giving some work experience when people are still at school. The country in Europe that has the lowest youth unemployment rate is the Netherlands. And in the Netherlands, 60% of the youngsters at the age of 15 have a work experience, because that provides a sense of discipline to work. I think this is something extremely important as a message, that people have to acquire those soft skills that are as much important, or if not more important, than the professional competencies.
Thank you.